So Neil, how do you think things went on Saturday away at Ashford for the 7-2 win?
Yeah, pleased with that one, funny enough. Been moaning a bit about not finishing chances very well, but pleased to say the forwards look really sharp, so it gives me a little bit of competition for Saturday.
And going into the Worthing game, do you think we're ready for that? Or?
Yeah, I think so. You know, you still... You know, Sam Hester was out for nearly a year, so but he's trained really hard. Ronnie's not far away from being fit, so that's good. It's only Draycott that's as we know, he's definitely out until September. Apart from that, we're, you know, the rest of the 15, 16 man squad's all raring to go.
And mentioning Sam Hassler, someone's going to have to go quite some way to better the goal he scored on Saturday.
Yeah, it was a tremendous. I think he's the only person on the whole pitch who could have done that. So, yeah, it was
him and Ira are going to have some competition, I guess, then for free kicks.
And so that's what you want, though, don't you? A bit of competition for everything. And I think we've got that. As I said before, the squad's not massive, but it's a very competitive squad.